you make a vow, you have a mission, you did it. You said, what am I going to do? Okay, I'm take these steps. And then taking the steps to overcome something, changing the poison medicine, involves the wisdom that you gather doing it. How to do it? Through your wisdom. You summon forth your wisdom. Not like Jesus said to Lazarus, come forth. Not like that.